was talking this whole time.
Let's get back to our game of tag now. Last time we tried to play with the bus, you couldn't quite watch it. Cease your rambling. It means nothing to me. Now start running. Your brother is it, and he's coming in hot.
My phone be turning itself down for no reason. Nice. I don't need that right now. I do need all of this. Do I have to stop? Phasma. Phasma. Protein balls, bro. Flashlight, baby. More arrows. Honey! First zombie of this I guess series. No. Oh, I'm gonna scrap those things, man. Where? Scrap those. Zombies chasing me. Tempting, bro. Little pig just backed it up on me.
Destroy the Nether, he would probably end up wiping out the whole Tokyo Empire.
Hello? Hello.
So your dad's not coming home.
What happened?
He left me already.
What do you mean?
He's going to a man's house.
What man's house?
The fuck I know.
What is he doing?
I don't know. He left me.
No, he didn't.
For a man.
Where's dad? Tell me dad's coming home. Just don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Going crazy down there?
Hey, bruh.
What? No, I already got you hot fries.
Not for me, for mom.
No, you can go to the store, though.
I'm about to eat.
I'm about
to eat.
Well, eat!
That's because you're not going to eat, bro. I'm going to have you go, right?
But no, if you want something from the store, go get it.
It's not for me, it's for mom.
Well, go get it for mom.
Go get it. We're both about to eat.
Well, go before you eat.
Wow.
You're already gonna be eating. Damn it.
Been expecting.
I guess I'm just happy to be playing with you. Stop putting things into my head. These visions disgust me.
Don't do it, Cedra. You won't be able to come back this time.
I will come back. Because I refuse to leave you alone, you hear me? If I left you to fend for yourself again, then what kind of big brother would I be?
Four. We don't have enough for anything.
Sure.
Beer. I will buy beer. Not knowing vitamins increase your health. Toilet gun. Nope. Tricky water.
Anything you like?
Oh shit, I didn't mean to sell that. God dang it, I didn't want to sell the glue either. Berries, no. Back, I think. Yeah, for 100 flip-flopping 12. Oh yeah, you can sell it to me for $5 and I'll sell it back to you for 112.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Screw off, dude. Rip off artist. Alright, I need to go find a place to live. Oh, glue! Yeah. Nice. Nice. Zombie. Hillsides. Self-storage. I'm gonna go back to that one house. Let's see if I can find a road somewhere. I really haven't traveled far. The trader was really close. All this is pristine grasslands. I love the grasslands. The forest area, like the pine forest. And when it gets cold and it starts snowing everywhere, that's when I start to have a problem with things. Nothing in them. He's honking. Inside, my dudes. Hopefully this is the one with the forge. That would be super nice. Come on out, bitch. Forge! Nice! Paper, blunderbuss, ammo, that's easy. Easy picking. It's cooking pot, cooking pot. God dang it. Cans. Covered in the corner, not everybody checks. Covered in the corner, more cans. Water. Cans. That is a water source. No hidden floorboard thingies. Toilet gun, toilet gun. Give me a toilet gun. Nope. Medicine. Oof. I don't know how I feel about that. Ooh, a duster. Dusters are nice. Another flashlight. I'm just running out of inventory space. Let's see what's out here. Not a dumb teen man. Check the door. Locked. Yeah. Oh shit, am I out of wood? Game to stream, bro. So interesting. So entertaining. We gotta take care of our planet, man. We gotta replant the trees.
Some kind of demon. I swear.
put it on my stuff.
I think I killed you. I am not some devil.
What the fuck?
Sorry, buddy. I'll get that off you real quick. Dark. Scared. Light. Bet it was dark, huh? Well, you're all right now, so your big brother came to save the day.
This goes in there. What am I told?
What happened?
Oh shit. This bitch. God, Sam. That was all food. This can be... make tables and stuff. crazy. Say whoa. How are you still alive? You have a sword all through your chest.
Yeah.
hard work being out here, man. Hanging on shit all day.
Thank you.
nice. Everything's coming together. This is a little start, man.
It's a beautiful sky.
What can I make with four giant? I'll make one. Crazy, man.
energy in this state. It's easy to see him as Flame given human life. I couldn't afford to tell you the truth. Knowledge can be dangerous and often deadly to the weak. If you want answers, prove you're strong enough to hear them. Then speak.
At least 12 years.
Clyde.
That's a nice yard. Starving. Grilled meat.
So she'll cause the fire.
Some agua. Quick, man.
I think he's alive. We need a paramedic up here now, sir.
Help me! My mom and little brother are still trapped inside the house, and there's a demon in there with them. We have to stop it.
What do you think? Fire them, go out. The demon. Things don't get much worse. I'm going in there.
I put the corpse in place to stand in. Speaking of, tell me. Control.
set fire 12 years ago. Please, someone took my family away from me. And for that, I'll always hate them.
That's sad. Damn, six whole fuck.
I said what I came to say, so I'll take my leave now.
Wait a sec, please. I've got one more question. Have you had the door? Have you looked at help?
Yeah. It cost me an eye, but I've seen the flames of hell.
That demon from 12 years ago. Was it an infernal with horns where its eyes shoot?
Water. Dude, this is a... to the knee, bitch. Called it, bro. Somebody's shooting. Ain't no way.
Thank you.
NVGs. This loot's ridiculous. Bank, man. I know. What's up, gay bro? Hey, yo. Sorry for all the noise in the background. I'm watching Fire Force. It's a good anime, dude. It's about firefighters that fight fire with literal fire that emits from their bodies. Yeesh, bro. All this shit, man. Rewind a little bit and you'll see the snipe of a sentry, bro. God damn, I can't hit my shots for shit! It looked good. I watched the first episode. Yeah, it's good, dude. I'm on season 2, episode 1 right now. There goes your brain. There goes your noggin. Batter up! Money. 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 Miso soup. And vitamins, bruh. Why do I get scammed lightly calls this late in the day, dude? Yeah, thanks, Gabriel. Throwing my game off, bro. I gotta show you that I'm still good at this game. I'm still relevant. Oil. Quit moving, fool. Coffee beans, that's cool. Cool beans. I know that voice actor. Bruh, how much is it gonna cost? Give me a price, because I'm 110% Jaden's gonna buy it when it comes out. Jaden and RJ are both gonna buy that damn game. And I'm just getting the hang of things on the first Overwatch. Free to play, I believe. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, I'll try it. Definitely. I'm getting a lot of shit. I don't need these, but I'm sure they sell for good. I am kind of hungry. God damn it. Can't stop myself from looting everything, man. Electrical parts? I don't need electrical parts. The mechanical parts. Don't need that right now. Whoop! AK-47! Alright, you two, let's get to work. I remember when me and you were playing, remember that time I scrapped a schematic instead of reading it? Oh, man. Your head up again, bitch. Ha ha! I didn't get any bones. Don't need that.
I'm captain of the Order of the Round Table and the rightful sovereign of Camelot.
I do need. Man, I swear I should have gotten bones. Ground somewhere? Yes.
Sheena, the rest is up to you.
Right. Fuck, I don't need nails. Give me that bone. So I can make one of these. Where is it? No! Plant fibers are essential. Plant fibers, wood, and rocks. Oh, you like how I cut my yard? Let's see. What am I throwing in there? All the brass. A little bit of this iron. Take. God damn it, this. Up here, I will throw this. Throw one of these in here. I don't care. They're essential. They take forever to collect, too. Boop. Boop. All the stuff I'm gonna sell. Oh, I can make bacon and eggs. Hell yeah. And then regular grilled meat. I guess I'll make beef tallow too, and boiled water.
Oh, come on! Even you should know not to wear that! Where's your sense of dignity?
I'm terribly sorry, sir.
Did you come straight here from the freaking night job you've been working?
No, sir. I didn't realize the outfit was a problem.
What the hell is the matter with you?
What's making me act so off like that? He sounds furious.
Yeah,
with pretending to be
boop,
boop, boop.
Boop. Boop. Boop.
Tell me, are you aware of what the words on that cap say?
No, sir. The cap's front never entered my line of vision.
Where'd you even buy these ridiculous clothes? Did you buy all this for yourself?
This is bad.
You
should come to find us out.
What
are we
doing?
I'll apologize.
Yes, sir. I bought all these clothes myself.
Actually, Timmy, you're the coolest.
I see.
These
well,
guys.
In that case,
I could use that grill. What are you talking? I already have a grill. I have one of each now. This game has been going crazy for me lately, dude. I've been getting everything.
Utter indifference to fashion and of the
Bacon and eggs, dude. That's good any time of day, bro.
Now tell me which one of you planned this ridiculous stunt. Ooh.
Gabriel, what's up, cousin? Huh? Oh. Shut up. Oh. I know. That's the Gabriel way. You trying to play something? We can play some Apex or some junk. Alright. Alright, if it's not too late, I'm gonna try to cut it off around like 12. Cause I got school in the morning. Alright. Alright, bet. Love you, cousin. Later. Be safe. What the fuck?
So the Special Fire Force puts out its own new calendar?
Bet your ass, kid.
Oh, yeah. Wait, don't I need to know how to...
It helps civvies get to know us.
How to do it? I have to know how to take apart the pistol. No. Ugh.
I'm gonna do it.
I was trying to.
You said it was August, right? You sure enthusiastic.
We go hard. The Eighth always has.
Okay, who did it first? You said that I'd find the next.
That company's popularity is unrivaled.
Man, is this all fucking filler? This episode's literally about them shooting a nude calendar. I don't know what to do right now. Chill out, bitch. Are you playing on a random gen? Yeah, I am. And I didn't call you a bitch either. I'm talking about this fucking show. This crazy captain from the Fifth is in love with Shinra, the main character, and she's freaking out because he's gonna be in the nude calendar. He's gonna be naked.
Inevitable. I have no choice but to accept it. you're also into this.
Damn, and the look, Gabriel, you gotta see how close the trader is to my little base. I have water and the trader next to me, bro. The only thing I'm gonna need is a freaking motorbike and gas so that I can get from place to place. Everything is so far away here. Actually pretty crazy.
Take your time.
Since the split. Yeah, I know. I hit Gabriel, I hit diamond, bro. I was diamond. Oh yeah, you were there. I'm in plat 2, I think, right now. Bottom half of plat 2. I'm almost back in plat 3 and it's gonna make me cry if I go back there. What should I get?
Calendar days are just starting.
They call us the Beef Squad. That could help. I mean, in last year's pick, it was just Captain Obi and Lieutenant Hinoa. And that does seem a little lonely compared to some of these other pictures.
Check for pistol book. Oh, you right. Be over here in the book. Hey! Easy pickings, bro.
Becomes a cobra.
I know. Should I buy ammo for it? Or just save my shit? Save my chunk of money, though. Yeah. Hunting rifle stocks. Hunting rifle. Goddamn, 13k for that shit! Leather gloves, gas schematic, claw hammer. I can make a claw hammer. Let me see. Two. 363. I can buy 8 bullets with the money I have left. Are you sure? Yeah, I'm gonna save.
It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
Alright, now I should be able to. This. Triangle. Assemble. Throw this flashlight in there, baby! Oh, is it getting cold? Ah, night vision goggles! Oh, and I sold my puffer jacket! Dang! Oh yeah, I knew it. Oh damn, it's 20 right now. I can't be out here much longer. I might get bopted. I didn't! No! It was all regular pine forest. I can't even see what I'm breaking right now. Oh, there goes the snow. I might just call it right here at the end of, like, as soon as it hits day 3 at 2400 hours, I'll call it, and then I'm gonna go to Sonic and get something to eat, because Juan is hungry. Wait, I should have some upgrade points. Hey, what kind of skill should I upgrade? I already put one into a survivalist and into camel for my eating and stuff. I have 10 points. I'm thinking I'm gonna put it into this stuff once I get my construction and junk up, but that's gonna be a minute, and that's gonna take a lot of stuff, because I want to get steel smithing and I want to get concrete mix and the workbench. But that's a lot of fucking points, dude. Commission station, mining tools, miner 69er. That's cool and all. Bartering. Dude, Pop's watching the draft. Try to trade her for show. Fast Eddie, Quality Joe. What is this one? Scavenging needs to be at 20. Scavenging's. I don't know. What's this one? Yeah, the stamina of a beast regains stamina faster with every rank. I don't know, I like the. I think I'm gonna stick to the survival stuff. I'm not too worried about money. Hey Gabriel, have you tried the new cheesy dude from Dairy Queen, dude? This shit's amazing. Goddamn, I'm gonna have enough to make gunpowder tonight. Oops. Scrap. Make a new one.
So this is our pick for the new calendar. Look at that provocative expression. Way to go, Shadra.
It wasn't deliberate, sir. I was just nervous about taking my picture naked.
Well, back to business. You're gonna get your sit down with Captain Agu.
Both know the trade is legit,
right,
but if you haven't,
you may be able to
run
far.
Yeah, this is gonna be my solo world, and since I'm streaming it, I think I'm gonna have to stick with it whenever my homies aren't on. I've been streaming just about every day now for like the past 2 weeks. I had a whole random ass dude join my stream and talk to me. Apparently he was from the UK, and then he subscribed to me. He watched me play 7 Days to Die for 2 hours with Archangel and Sage and the Sager.
And it uses the port to manage it. So you say that you saw Captain Agu while you were out. It could be that he exists because he's interested in your Adola burst. Whatever his motives may be, this meeting should be in our favor. Best of luck, Shinra.
Yeah, I played with Sager. I think I'm gonna do that. That's 16 out of my 30. I need the short iron pipe. Time out, do I? Yeah, I have two. I have blue. I have duct tape. I have that. What all do I need for a blunderbuss? Oh shit, I can make it! Make it! I need more iron.
I should call you Lieutenant Pond now.
I thought they flushed you down in the A. The cesspool where the force sends all its crap.
Well, Roach, they'd love to flush you somewhere, but you just crawl back to the pipes.
Huh? And you want your damn mouth, mother killer.
I guess Company 4 doesn't teach this. But if you grab someone carelessly and get joint by the mouth, it's just common sense.
Hey! Yo! Goddamn blunderbuss. I'm just gonna keep repairing this door. Fuck you. It's all right, Gabriel. I didn't mean to open the door! I'm dead. Goddamn bitch. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Where you at, you fucking bastard? Son of a bitch, get out of my house! God damn, I'm an idiot. You left the door quick. I like how you brought the gun out all day. Shut up, Gabriel!
Mm-hmm.
buddy, you want? Huh? I already did, Gabriel. I don't know, I don't like... What? Oh, I don't know. I was just about to get off, actually, for a little bit, and then wait to play Apex with my cousin. I wanted to play 7 days with you guys, but Arky didn't answer. Alright, I want to go get something to eat. I'm telling you that there's a... You just have dirt in your joystick. Just pull up and blow into that shit. Alright, well, I'm gonna go get something to eat before it gets any later. Don't like push down on it, like move it up and just spray it around inside the joint. Just little bursts. That's usually what it is just dust. Alright. Well, that's it for today, Gabriel, if you're still watching. I'm closing this one out. I got the blender bus. Dude, I had a good first 2 days. I have a pistol, a wrench. I walked into a house and there was already a furnace in here. I got night vision goggles. No, I don't think so. Why? Do I have over 20 views? You'd have to tell me if I did. I don't know. Later, cuz. Have a good one. All right, Gabriel. Love you, cousin. I'll talk to you later. Hit me up when you get off. Or when you get on.
I definitely will.
I'm not talking to you. Let me see. What are you going to stream? Gabriel, come back! There's a screamer! Where is this bitch? Stop screaming! God damn it. What's up? What are you saying? Fuck. Damn, they're already destroying my freaking... Bro, why did you do so much damage? took all the steel off of my door in one swing. What's up? Have any. Alright, I'm not even gonna bother. Or should I? I wasn't shitting any of those bodies. Yeah, this whole front porch got to be reinforced and made better. Alright, that's it for today.